It's mostly a release of energy because sometimes I just feel like I have so much power inside of me, so many emotions, so many things that just have to come out. And this is a way to do it and beautify some of the less beautiful emotions. A lot of it focuses on issues in the area and the imagination that comes from hard times. I came here to do this. This is the gift that I was given, and God buries diamonds in the deepest mountains.